travel companion. I wouldn't think you're enough on my most father, King Nimbus. If you're looking for my dear child, allow me to introduce everyone. This is Princess Peach from the Mushroom Kingdom. I've heard so much about you. May I have your autograph? Don't embarrass Junior, dear. Well, never mind. Who's this gentleman here? This is Mario. He helped me from the start. You don't mean the Mario, Jumpin' Mario. Autograph, please. Enough. Okay, how about then showing me a little jump? Fantastic. This is Bowser, leader of Bowser's Minions. Famous person, just wants to have your autograph. Not even a little scribble? We shouldn't change her. It didn't update? I thought it updated. I could have sworn it updated. That's why I didn't know. It shouldn't be this. And this damn thing is froze. It seems like it's frozen on Twitch. I don't know why it's like that. Alright, speaking of stars, a little while ago a little star fell into a volcano. But the dreaded Tsar dragons inhabit the volcano. It's gonna be tough getting the star out of there. Perhaps only working together could handle that beast. I was young. Yes, dear, we know the volcano's fine Cinder Toad, and he'll be able to help you. Before you go hopping into the volcano, you ought to take a dip in the hot springs. They're the pride of Nimbus Land. Be careful, everyone. Alright, we probably won't come back until we find the star. There we go. Falling and falling. Oop. Get into the hot springs where only royalty is allowed. Hey, you're the real prince. Sorry about the misunderstanding before. There's no way that giant bird could have been a prince. No big deal, anyway. Do you think you could let us through here? Of course. Go right ahead and enjoy yourselves. Be careful not to fall into the volcano. I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's a... somewhere along the lines, there's an edge where steam is really laggy. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's, I don't know if I gotta reset something or what. Hey, try to go to my YouTube, see if it's laggy on there too. Oh, you know what? I think I know what it is. I should have fixed it. There's like a ton of drop frames. Hold on. Let me try something real quick. I'm gonna go save. There we go. Fertilizer. Now I gotta go to the Moleville. After this, I go to Moleville and we'll get that. I'm gonna save right here. Let me see if I can fix this. Now we got it fixed. I don't know why it was dropping like that. I don't know why. It was just dropping. Now we can continue with the game. So I got the seed. I got the fertilizer. We have to head back to Moleville. We have to get back to Moleville. There's somebody here that's supposed to be able to farm something. I can't remember who. Somebody around here that's supposed to be. Was it him? One of these is supposed to have supposed to take the seed and the fertilizer and do something with it. Let me Google this, because I know I passed up that house before. Yeah, the Rose Town, my bad. We gotta go to Rose Town. I think this is how you get Mario's lazy shell. Where's the garden here? We got gotta find the gardener. I really don't know where he is. We gotta check these houses. Him. I think this is the garden right here. It is. And this is how you get the lazy shield. I think you get the lazy armor too. It's defensive. Damn. You have no speed. Give that lazy shield to nobody else. That shit gonna drop. So we got the lazy shield. We got that. So now we can go to the cave. Thank you. I don't know why that's popping up. I think I need to put Oh, come on, what the hell is that? Make sure I ain't missing out on nothing. Okay. I'm gonna give this to Cinder told this place is a regular inferno. Come step aside. I hate this. Are you serious? sound is horrible. So stupid, you can't really see. Man. They should have another damn thing over here. Good luck with me using this without save states. Didn't take much. Or the skeleton dragon. Oh wow, that was it for the other star. I think this would have axed him right, just jump in. Yep. Got the star. We're amazing. We're unbeatable. We're gorgeous. We better leave now, chumps. Mustache I've ever seen. Ew, gross. That guy's worse looking than that Claude Mario. It is Mario, you idiot. Hey, well, listen, we gotta get this started. The blade immediately. We gotta deal with Mario later. Hey, careful with this, you're on thumbs. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people. Mario's here. He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already. Finally. Fight for evil. You live for disorder. We like to do. We struggle for chaos. We are the Axon Rangers. The Star of Peace gives people's hope. It needs to be destroyed. Oh, for the quartz charm, it takes away, it halves the damage that the wearer takes, and it does 50% more damage. So. Head spinning. They're red. I broke my shades. Serves you right. They're red. I'm hungry. Chew on your tongue. Now I'm angry. Time to finish this. Formation ho. Here we go. Force beam energized, maximum charge. Now, fire the breaker. This is impossible. We're invincible. This can't be happening to the Axum Rangers. They got beat. Six star pieces, where could the flash piece be?